I feel so unsure as I take my pencil and begin the exam. Thinking about constant speed and static electricity, calls to mind magnetic field and all the conductors. Keep all the units in mind. Always list your variables, charges, ohms, and resistance, and draw your diagram. Distance, speed, velocity, all play into kinematics. Constant acceleration, often on a graph. Energy cannot be created or destroyed. There are many kinds, chemical and light, electrical and thermal, and gravitational. Keep all the units in mind. Always list your variables, sound, nuclear, elastic, and draw your diagram. To get force, you must multiply acceleration and math. Don't forget about friction, kinetic and static, oh. Gravity's 9.8 on Earth. Wavelength frequency together is equal to velocity. Redshift proves the Big Bang by showing the universe still expands into deep projectile motion based on acceleration. The value is vertical or horizontal. Keep all the units in mind. Always list your variables. Study for the physics test and draw your diagram. To get force, you must multiply acceleration and math. Don't forget about friction, kinetic and static, oh. Now I